Yeah, I think a day off and practice tomorrow will help, like, kind of clear the minds and, refocus. And we got to be ready for Monday. And, like Coach said, it's just another game we got to win.
Playing in front of 25,000 people, I didn't see any nerves. I didn't see any jitters. It was the first time you played in front of that many people on this kind of stage. And I didn't see anything, but in case there were, this should relax you because you played good again. We played very well.